velocity can be found by calculating. Anyone? Anyone?
We're only supposed to do 15?